We're going to talk about the internet, and I'm focusing on Google and Facebook, and especially the way in which they use algorithms to really curate what you see and what you consume as information.